A local Dubuque artist is creating some ambitious artwork. Taking something humans use every day and making it larger than life, Emma Deer is making a statement on the damage people have on the Earth. Take a look at her project, Unearthed.
It started with just 2x4s.
What started out so small has turned into something much bigger than herself.
It's always a challenge, so it's fun to challenge myself in bigger ways.
Emma Deer is an art major at Clark University. As part of her senior year project, she's making this 9-foot monster.
My overall research topic is the 6th mass extinction and the 5 main causes of the increased extinction rate.
She's turned a common machine that humans use every day into a big reminder of the print we make on the Earth.
Transportation methods got to a wheel, and it's powered by our everyday motions of walking.
Emma's professor, Jesse Rebick, isn't surprised at the scale of this project that Emma has taken on.
Well, it's ambitious for sure. Just in size and scale, it's definitely, she had to work very hard for that.
When Emma's project is finished, there will be 4 more sculptures to accompany this wheel. She's just not sure what they will be yet.
The next 4 will also be an industrial machine that is used in our everyday life, which is powered by our behaviors of our everyday life.
I'm just really eager to see what her senior performance exhibition, what shape it takes, and you know, that sculpture is just the first of many.
Emma is happy to see her hard work in motion.
So my favorite part is just seeing all of the repetition of the wood cutting and the measurements like really come together and just like fit.
If you would like to view Emma's work when it's finished, it will be displayed in the Quigley Art Gallery at Clark University in April of 2017.